Hey guys, so I'm in the house that I'm staying in for the next couple days for pet sitting, and I already put the dogs to bed, so I can't show you them right now, but they're super cute. And something really awesome, they have their laptop hooked up to their TV, so you can actually watch stuff from your laptop on the TV, which I'm doing right now, and I'm watching Lost. Which is really awesome because I feel like I'm actually like watching it on TV, which I haven't done in ages. But yeah, that's about it for now. I watched a movie before this, awesome surround sound. It's ballin'. So yeah, I'm having a good time. Hey again, everyone. So I'm recording this right before I'm going to bed. I mean, I still gotta like brush my teeth and all that good stuff. But Yeah, I am pet sitting for the next 4 days, 3 days, 4 days. So I'm staying in this really awesome house, and it has surround sound and, like, you know, dogs and amazing stuff. So I'm really happy. And let's see. So today I tutored again with one of the ladies that I met up with last week. The lady that I met up with last week, and she forgot her wallet last time we met, so she had to pay me for last week's lesson and this week's lesson, so she ended up giving me just, like, a $50 bill, and I was like, oh, because I wasn't sure she was going to pay me $40 or $45, and then she ended up paying me $50, but I didn't check in the envelope until I left, and then I was like, oh, okay, and then she also gave me chocolates, like, truffles. They have truffles. And this little box set with, like, osembe and crackers and stuff in it. And I was like, whoa, awesome. So I get really awesome gifts from, like, my students all the time. And it's really cool. But anyway, tomorrow I have work going on again. I have two tutoring jobs tomorrow. One with the two-year-old that I met last week. And she's really adorable. And pretty much we just play for, like, an hour. And then after that, I have to go, like, an hour after that. I have to go meet up with another new student who's a nine-year-old. So I'm not really sure how that's going to go because I've had a two-year-old, a five-year-old, and now I'm going to teach a nine-year-old. And I'm not really sure how much English she knows, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm not sure if they want me to teach out of a book or what because they haven't exactly said and they didn't tell me what level she was. And so I'm just going to pretty much wing it, but hopefully they're aware that I'm leaving in 6 months, unlike the other couple, the other family that I met up with, who dismissed me because I wasn't staying for a long time, so we'll see how tomorrow goes, and then the next day I have another tutoring job with one other new student, a lady, which is nice, Yeah, and then next week I am actually going to go to the woman that I teach, the woman that I met with today and last week, she teaches English at a kindergarten, and so she wants me to come by and be like a guest person, guest native speaker, and she's like, yeah, you need to prepare something to like do with the class or present to the class for like 10 minutes, and I'm like, ooh, lovely. So I gotta think of something to do in a class of kindergartners who aren't fluent in English, and they like songs and stuff, and she said games are okay, but I seriously have no idea right now. So I gotta like look online and see what I can think of. I mean, I used to babysit my cousin, who's about kindergarten age right now, but I don't know that I have games that I can play in a class of 24, but yeah, pretty much the next Friday, I'm supposed to do that, and I am getting paid like $100 to do it, but I'm also meeting with the teacher lady for an hour afterwards. Anyway, whoops, I accidentally pressed the button. Anyway, yeah, so I'm meeting with her for an extra hour, so it's actually gonna last, like, you know, 2 or 3 hours, altogether because I also have to travel out there. She's paying for my transportation too, which is included in the $100. So yeah, at least I'm making money. And I actually have no idea how much money I'm making for this pet sitting job. Like, we never actually talked money. She left me $200 for like emergencies and stuff. And I'm not sure if she's just going to, like, give that to me at the end or so. I don't know. 200 is kind of a steep number, though, because I'm only dog sitting for, like, 3 days. So I wouldn't expect them to pay me $200. Maybe, like, 100 because there's three dogs, three nights, three dogs. It equals out to about $100, in my opinion. But, yeah, we haven't exactly settled that. So I don't know. I mean, this house is pretty sweet, so I'm happy to live in it. But yeah, if I don't get paid anything, that would be kind of lame, but at least I get to stay in a really awesome house, and it snowed tonight. Like, I was just chilling watching movies in the living room, and I was looking outside, and I was like, that's weird, and then I realized it was snowing, so I went outside. Well, it was very light snow, but I went outside, and, like, yeah, the little snowflakes would, like, fall on my hand and melt, and I was like, oh my god, it's snow. Like, I'm from California. There's not very much snow in California, if any snow in California, so that was pretty much the first real snowfall I got to, like, stand in, except it ended pretty quickly. But yeah, I watched a couple movies on their awesome surround sound thing. I watched the episode of Lost from tonight, which is awesome, and, yeah, that's about it. The rest of the week, I'm just working pretty much. Yeah, three more students for the rest of this week. And I'm also trying to get tickets to this event. It's a Korean New Generation concert show thing that's going on in April. And there was a pre-reserve. And that's pretty much like balloting to get a ticket. And I had my salaryman student ballot for me because he had an account and a credit card. So, yeah, he balloted. But we don't get to find out until Friday if we got chosen for the ballot. Because if you get chosen, then you automatically get a ticket. And that's always good to know. Because if I try on regular sale day, it might be, like, impossible. But, yeah, it may or may not work out. I would really like it to work out, though, because Shiny is going to be there, and I want to see them very badly. And FX is going to be there, too. And those are, like, well, I've seen Shiny before, but they only play two songs. Those are two of the bands that I'd like to see. I'd like to see 2PM before I leave Japan, too, and UKISS. UKISS is apparently doing overseas promotion starting in April, so I might be able to see them. I would have liked to see CN Blue, too, but they're unfortunately only playing March 20th, which is when I'm supposed to still be in America, which is bad timing. But yeah, that's about it. No! It's like the first time ever.
It's snowing. And it's snowing quite heavily. I woke up to this at 7:30 in the morning. It's amazing. And yes, I've already gone and jumped out in the snow. I love it.